Easy go.
Hello and welcome back. We're starting to make our playoff run here. Ugh. And we're starting off with a loss. It's no bueno. Okay, we got a win. We pulled it out. Ugh, what is up with this? Loss, win, loss. Please be a win. Hey. Let's go over to the AHL real quick, see how we finished off. I don't think we made the playoffs. No, I wasn't expecting it, but... Okay, so we're sitting at 2-2 right now. I hope I don't have to play any games. The moment of truth. Do we win here? Give me the W. Give me the W. Hey, we won. Look at that. Alright, so the first series is done. Looks like every team is complete, yep. Okay. So Vegas and Winnipeg, and then the Avalanche and the Wild. Columbus, Penguins, me, and Arizona. Ooh, Arizona, they usually get in trouble. Okay, let's see who made it. Oh, the Penguins made it. Whoops, wrong button. Vegas didn't make it. That's unfortunate. I don't even know what Pittsburgh's team looks like on this. Pulling out the W right away. That's good. I guess we might as well look at the draft, right? Still the same. How is that guy gonna be the first overall pick? I mean, he doesn't even have 30 points. I don't get it. That's definitely a no. That's not bad for a defenseman. Well, if that would have been the first series, I probably would have just let it go. But we're too close to the cup to let this go, so we're going to play Pittsburgh. Entertaining to watch tonight. Both of them have skill and speed. And the voice of our crew, the man in the coldest place. I saw go ahead. Go, bud. For a mistake now. How can you help? How can you fix it? The margin of victory is... Sorry, I had to get my dog out of my room real quick. Focus up here. Quick Rister, save. Took that away in his own zone. What a terrible play. Rister from the slot. The Maple Leafs are skating it up at neutral ice. Flings it. Wonderful stop. Got it in his own end. Near the boards. Gains the zone. Muscled long to Pettersson. Important interception there. Slid to Barry. He cut that one off in the defensive end. Easy with the passes there, Brody. That's twice now. Laid on to Kessel. Out in front. Use that big goalie stick well. I don't know why either one of those guys didn't go for it. Play stopped. It's Ray Ferraro time. There are no games more fun than this one, Doc. I played in three of these winner-take-all games. They are awesome. Many thanks, Ray. The Maple Leafs are at the wing in neutral ice. Got that pass in his own end. Back and forth they go between the points. Right to the point. Great block in the lane. Brings it in for an attack. Good solid defensive play with the stick. Gathered up again by Brody. Propelled to Tavares. Chip to Lee. Shoots one. The offense was strong, but the pad had the answer. Puck is thrown to Kessel. Looks over his options from the corner. Carried towards the corner by John Tavares. Save! Fired that pass on ahead. Steps in from the neutral zone. Really good cut of the pass. Intercepts that. Oh, one time they go for a cross crease gets picked off.
Well, let's hope that the game picks up in pace and energy a little bit here, boys, or we're going to lose you guys. You got a pillow upstairs that you can lie down on.
Let's it go. Got that in the trapper.
Toronto's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Brings a shot. Outstanding point-blank save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs it. What a stop.
it to the point.
They have a Pettersson on their team too.
To Letang. Great save. DeMeco Koivu. Intercepted it in no man's land. Brought ahead and a carom dump to the corner.
Go, 93 overall, Riopel. He grew to be a monster for me.
On to Riley. Free puck off a defender there.
And right as I'm talking good about him, he turns it over.
Take it over again. Passing one off now to Pettersson. Close in play.
Pettersson's still flipping between 89 to 91. Averaging at a 90.
And a save. Wonderful save. What a skill level there. You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender. The Leafs win the draw. There is an opening there for that pass. Intercepted that one at an important place. Fires. Save there. Period one has finished.
First period of nothing. Barely even any shutouts.
In the second, we'll just have to see. 20 minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
So we head to the second, Doc, with no score. I would imagine both coaches would like to see more shots, more people, more traffic. And when you do that, you create second and third chance opportunities, making life difficult for the goaltenders.
Let's it go. Turned away off the pad. Centers it. Centering pass. Oh, what a block. Big shot. Turn. Pad blocked.
Oh, Matthews, you should have poked at that.
Cross looks over his options. Slid to Gensel. Laid on to Gensel. Propelled to Letang. Nicely received at the point. Lost it, but got it back. Changes the angle. Wonderful stop. Toronto's looking to head man up the wing. Shot on goal. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
Back at the point now. Fires in front to Barry. Slides it to Riley. Fires away. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Snaps it to Barry.
Come on, guys.
Picked up by the defense. Gains that offensive line. Oh, broken up. Chip to lead.
Almost got burnt there.
He's got that pass at the point. Great job in his own end with that interception. Let's a shot go. A textbook stick save. Back to the point. Read that play in his own end.
Go, Meyer, go.
In possession as they travel through center ice. Shoots one. Just couldn't find the target.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses.
misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Wow, what a play. Wish that would have worked.
Well done with that pass. Directing that one to Grant. It's dumped in. Picks it up in his own end. Driving in from no man's land.
Okay, give me just a second.
The Penguins with a face-off win. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? Around through the corner. Toronto's along the wing at center ice. With a shot. Great stick there. That's his first playoff goal. The Leafs have gotten a lead that they hope to take into the third, as long as they don't go into a shell. Toronto's got that neutral zone faceoff. From the outside. Well, they got to be a little tired after these first two periods of play, so they'll get a rest as we start to think ahead toward period number three. On to the shots on goal here at the end of two periods. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Pittsburgh's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck into the back of the net.
He throws it there. Say, Barry's going to the box.
A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
Pittsburgh special teams will have their first chance of the game.
Toronto's got a defensive zone win.
Always important to win the special teams battle, or at the very least, come out even.
Fires. Great save. That one's to him from his goaltender. Gets in. Looks over his options here. Puts one on. And a save. Hangs on to that one.
You know what, Doc? Instead of acting like this after the whistle, how about both teams play whistle to whistle like this?
Toronto's prevailed on another faceoff. Not a long pass.
Can he beat him here?
Right in front.
Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone.
And at an angle to Gensel. Got it at the point. Let's it go. Score! A power play goal.
Well, that's unfortunate. It's just my luck.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Propelled to Kessel. Waits from the corner. Long lead pass to Pettersson. Chip to Kessel. Right along the line. Holds in the corner.
Bruno, quiet. I'm trying to record content here, bud. Here, get out. Go. 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 I'm blaming that one on my dog. Just had to come back in here to just lay down for a minute and then turn around and want to go right back out. That's why I usually don't let him in here while I'm recording. Come on, boys, pick it up. Get us another. Yes! With the one-handed tuck, Riley! Oh my god! Oh, filthy. Oh, that was filthy. That was absolutely filthy.
Third period heroics for them.
Let's go, boys. One more. Come on. Get us one more here. I'll backstop it.
Gains the zone. Very important steal for him.
We need a win, boys. I hate when my face itches when it's in my zone.
Good shooting place. Save there. Snapping a pass.
Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah.
That one is pointed to him. A shot with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
If Murray goes free agent, I'm going to snag him up. Apparently, he's doing better on franchise than he is in real life. Of course, I guess I do have injuries turned off, so.
Setting up an offense from the wing. Through the corner.
I used to always play with injuries on, but I got sick of having to constantly send guys back down and all that stuff, and it was just getting to be a pain. Because if I didn't physically send them down myself, I would have like 7 scratch players because half my. There was one, I think this was last year before I started recording. I played, and well over 3/4 of my team were all injured at the same time. I was basically playing my AHL team. It was insane, and then it does the thing where if, ooh, beautiful, I wasn't even looking at that. It does it where if you, like, have unfilled position on your line and you don't have a scratched player, they just automatically signed some bum and then put him on your team. So then I had all these bums on there. I had to move out. It was just ridiculous. Oh my god.
And this one is tied.
I didn't even see him coming up.
They've got the draw. He's good for the playoffs.
We might have to jump in and pull this out if my boys can't do something here.
Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Get back in net. Come on, boys. Pull this out. Marner, I know you got it in you. Come on, Marner. Had to go a little bit further, bud. You would have had that. You'd have skated another foot and a half, 2 feet. Trust my guys. Little pro tip here too, if you didn't know you could do this. If you position lock. You can't be paused. That's what it is. Oh, no. Okay, there we go. Oh.
And he steps in. The stick can break up a play and it just did.
Go, go, go. See, boys, this side cross crease. Just like that. Matthew's coming up. He ain't gonna miss. I have enough confidence in myself now to position lock again. I swear if I let in another goal, probably gonna turn the game off.
The Maple Leafs have broken the tie here in the third.
Today has just not been my day to play goalie.
Play this game. Aggressive, passive. Only a few seconds separating this team from a trip to play for the Stanley Cup. There he goes. Let's take a chance here, they're saying.
You know what the difference between yesterday and today is? Today I'm playing with Holtby. Yesterday I was playing with Anderson. At least the first game I played with Anderson when I got the shutout. Nice.
Now for the presentation of the Prince of Wales trophy. This is always.
I skipped it, but it was Tavares.
To the Eastern Conference representative in the Stanley Cup final. And the fun part is, some years they touch.
I I hate when this thing glitches out and does that. Another 100K. Winnipeg and us in the finals. I think we just got the Stanley Cup. I think literally, look at how low they're trying to get me for. Some of them were, look at that, not even $1 million a year for 5 years. We are the cup champions. Alright, so that'll do it for this one. Another year, another cup. Stay tuned for the next episode when we get to our draft with our 20-something picks. So that'll be fun. So until then, see you later. Thanks for watching.